5 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over...
I'm gonna keep it real loud.